He bravely mirrored the ills of our society in his incisive journalistic essays, poems, and screenplays, even at the risk of his own life. One only needs to read his reportage, Days of Disquiet, Nights of Rage, or his poem, Prometheus Unbound, or watch the films Sisters Della M. and Bianco, Kapit sa Patalim, all of which released during the martial law. And one gets an idea of this man's commitment to his profession and his indomitable courage to fight an oppressive regime. His two-year incarceration during the martial law period did nothing to stop him from getting to the truth and liberating journalism and art from the shackles of censorship. In freer times, Pete Lababa's excellent work in the varied forms of media and art explore not only the woes our country faces, but also our aspirations as a people, the humor and the psyche of the Philippines. With his essays, poems, screenplays, music adaptations, and translations, Pete Lababa's work is a testament to his dedication to journalism and art, and his love for his people. The challenges to Philippine media are many, and the road to truly free and independent expression still hampered by barriers, some of which remnants of the old oppressive system. Even in today's technology-driven world, where media and access to information have been radically transformed and are constantly revolutionized, there remains a stifling and at times deadly climate in which Filipino media women and men practice their profession. Media practitioners, therefore, should remain steadfast in fulfilling their responsibility to deliver news and information that will enlighten audiences and illuminate and uphold truth and social justice. These are the very lessons that this and the next generation of communication and media practitioners can learn from our awarding. The UP Gawad Plagidel that we are conferring on Mr. Pete Lacaba is not only meant to honor him for his exemplary work and dedication to his profession. This award is also the university's way of showing our gratitude to Mr. Lacaba for fighting for our freedoms and